are watching the DSM Broadcasting Network. Welcome to the Abiding Word Broadcast.
Well, we praise the name of Jesus. So happy that you joined us today for this edition of the Abiding Word. Hi, I'm Evangelist Dudley Smith, and happy, glory to God, to have you here with us today. You're going to be blessed by our anointed music and edified and encouraged by the preaching and teaching of the Word of God. And at the end of the program, you don't want to go anywhere. We're going to be praying the prayer of faith just for you. So don't go anywhere. Stay right there. We're going to be back right after this message and this song.
I was in the study the other day, and I came across one of our Bible study manuscripts titled Growing in the Character of Christ. I believe this book will be a blessing to you and certainly help you grow. You'll cover such subjects as building on your faith, striving for excellence, pleasing God, and much, much more. From Bible student to Bible teacher, you'll want to get your hands on this material. Go to our website at www.dudleysmith.net and click the Ministry Bookstore tab and make your purchase today. Growing in the Character of Christ will help you get to that next level in your walk with God.
No crib for our bed. The little Lord Jesus laid down his sweet head. The stars in the sky look down where he lay. The little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay. But little Lord Jesus, no crying he makes. I love thee, Lord Jesus, look down from the sky and stay by my cradle till morning is
I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. Are you praising the Lord today? Are you worshiping Him today? I sure hope that you are. This is Evangelist Dudley Smith. So glad that you're with us right here on the Abiding Word program. Bless the name of Jesus. We are talking about faith. Glory to God. The subject of faith. Praise God. And I sure hope that this is a blessing to you. Bless the name of Jesus. Glory to God. We've been talking about the principles of faith and just kind of focusing on that. We want to get the foundation or the principle of faith down before we move into the other aspects of faith. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah to God. Faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. Glory to God. Glory to God. Faith is the substance, glory to God, and evidence. Hallelujah. Glory that we believe God, that we absolutely trust and have full confidence in Him. Amen. Amen. Today I want us to look at a scripture, praise God, out of James chapter 1, verse 3. The Word of God says this, knowing this, that the trying of your faith worketh patience. The trying of your faith worketh patience. We find many Christians today don't have much patience for anything, for anyone. They're short-tempered. Glory to God. We whine a lot about all sort of things and we have no patience. We can't wait. We can't endure. We don't endure anything. Glory to God. There are the times, you know, when your faith and your walk with God is going to be challenged. Are you hearing me? That you're going to be challenged and situations are going to come up, you know, that you're not ready for. Nobody's ready for trouble. Nobody's looking for trouble. Glory to God. Nobody's looking for sickness and nobody's looking for lack. But those things happen and they do come. Glory to God. And sometimes we are allowed to go through some things so that our faith can be built up. Glory to God. That we can be tried in our faith. Glory to God. Wasn't Job tried in his faith? Sure he was. Look at his life. Look how he had it all good and had everything, as the world would say, that he was living large, had everything that a person could ever possibly want. He was a successful man. He was even a righteous man, a person that loved God, that worshiped God. But then all of a sudden, his life took a turn for the worst, and all kinds of things begin to happen. Glory to God. Losing his businesses. Losing his children. Glory to God. That's enough to drive a man mad. Glory to God. But Job held his integrity. Hallelujah to God. And even though his faith was tried, he became sick beyond measure. Physically, his body was marred and scarred with a kind of disease, of boils and scabs and all of these things. And it was just seemed all so bleak for him. His faith was being tried. Hallelujah. But we understand that Job held his integrity with God. Glory to God. He knew that if God allowed this, that God is going to fix this. Hallelujah. You know, if God is allowing you to go through something, that God is getting ready to fix it. Are you hearing me? I like what I hear some preachers say, glory to God, that God is setting you up for a miracle. Hallelujah to God. God is getting ready to show himself. He's getting ready to show his glory in your circumstance. Bless the name of Jesus Christ. And we can trust God even when we're going through the hard things and the things that that try us. That's a trying of our faith. And it is there to do this, glory to God, to make patience. The trying of our faith worketh or maketh or brings about patience. Glory to God. As the world would say, we need to learn how to chill when we're going through stuff, not get upset. We do that. We get upset and we lose it, my God, and we try to lay hands and lay hold of it and try to get control of it. Glory to God. You know, when you're out of control, you make irrational decisions. Hallelujah to God. Glory to God. That's why we need to learn the principle of coming to God with everything, laying it before the altar, laying it before Him, glory to God, so He can order our steps, help us walk these things out. This is called living by faith. Hallelujah to God. And when you got to go through something, you got to go through it. You know, we are an impatient people. We want things right now. Glory to God. Well, some things you just don't get right now. There've been things that I've been praying for years that I'm still waiting for God to manifest in my life. And I know He's going to do it. Praise God. He's going to manifest some things that I've been praying about concerning the work of God and the kingdom of God. Hallelujah. And I know He's going to do it. Praise God. And I've been waiting for many, many years. That doesn't mean that God has said no, that I'm not going to do it. Glory to God. But God is trying to work out some things in me. He's trying to work out some things in us when there seems to be a lapse of time between the time we ask God for something and the time we receive it. God wants us to come to a maturity in order to handle the things that He have for us. Glory to God. And so if we're being tried in our faith, hallelujah, glory, and know this, that God is working it out. Praise God. And you just need to learn patience. Patience means to wait. We don't like to wait. We don't want to wait. You know, we live in this microwave mentality, and we want everything right now. Sometimes you can't have everything right now because you're just not ready for it. Glory to God. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I remember before I joined the Jimmy Swaggart Crusade team, I was working in the art department there at Jimmy Swaggart Ministries, Brother Swaggart's ministry, and where our work facility was right next to the parking lot, and on crusade days, when the crusade team had to leave, I would see them going to the buses and putting their luggage, and everybody was tending to their needs as far as preparing to leave, and I wanted to do that so bad, and I prayed and I prayed and I prayed and I prayed and asked God, Lord, let me do that. I want to be a part of that. But it didn't happen while I was praying for it. Praise the name of God. So one day I got to the place to where I said, you know what, I'm just going to leave this into the hands of God, and I'm just going to work here in the art department and be the best artist that I could be. Be the best designer that I could become. And I'm just going to give glory to God. Praise the name of God. Once I released it and put it into God's hands, shortly thereafter, I was on the crusade team, and I was traveling with Brother Swaggart and the crusades, singing the praises of God. But I got to the place where I learned to wait on God and let Him work it out and let Him fix it. Praise the name of God. We have to have patience sometimes. Doesn't mean that things are not going to happen as we desire, but that we have to have patience and wait on the timing of God. Our faith worketh patience when it is tried. Glory to God. There's a trying of our faith to bring us to a place of maturity so that we can handle what we pray for. We pray for a lot of things that we can't handle. Glory to God. Hallelujah to God. I know one lady, she was had ruptured disc in her back, and she was in one of my meetings, and I began to sing the song, God is My Refuge, and God healed her. Glory to God. Well, lo and behold, once she got healed, she quit coming to church. Glory to God. She quit coming to church, and she would miss service and go do other things on Sundays. When she was sick and when she was needed help and needed healing, she was at church every chance she got. She was even teaching Sunday school, I believe. Praise God. But once she got healed, she quit coming. And that's how some people are. They're not ready. They wasn't ready for, to receive their miracle. You say, that sounds crazy. But it is not. You can ask pastors and preachers all over, and they'll give you similar instances and examples of these kinds of things happening. Some people just can't, you know, they want things, but God withholds them because they're not mature and ready to handle them. Glory to God. Because we're going through something, although we're praying, hallelujah to God, we never lose our faith. Glory to God. Hallelujah. We never lose our faith in them. If God, hallelujah, blesses us, and when He does, then what happens? Because we didn't pray out of selfishness, glory to God. We give Him glory. We give Him honor. Hallelujah to God. We magnify. We exalt His name. Glory to God. This is what God, this is the place that God wants to bring us. Hallelujah to God. I know when I got healed of a cancerous disease, glory to God, there was nobody but God doing it. I prayed, hallelujah, for healing, and then it got so bad I prayed to die. But praise God, when God touched and healed my body, I gave Him praise, I gave Him honor, I gave Him glory. Hallelujah to God. Glory to God. My faith was being tried in my dilemma. And I need to tell you that testimony one day. Praise God. In fact, I got many testimonies I need to share with you. Glory to God. But when you, if it's tough for you right now, glory to God, although you've prayed, you're still waiting for the answer. Hallelujah. Know that God is working on your patience. Hallelujah to God. That God is helping you have patience while He fixes things, while He works it out. And He's working it out for you. Oh, yes, He is. I know He is. He's working it out for you even right now. You don't see what He's doing behind the scene, but you hold on, hallelujah to God, and in a moment, you're going to see that it was well worth the wait. Don't lose your faith because times are tough or times are hard, and it's not what you thought it was going to be. God didn't come to your rescue quickly, or this thing didn't happen immediately. Don't lose your faith. Continue to believe God, hallelujah to God. I preach a sermon that the more I pray, the worse it gets. Hallelujah. But it gets better, too, because it's not over until Jesus finishes with it. Amen to God. Hallelujah to God. Although your faith is being tried, trust God and have full confidence in Him, and He'll bring it to pass. Faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. And I pray God, glory to God, that you'll be strengthened in your walk with God and in your faith in Him.
Christmas will be here before you know it, and nothing beats the gift of music. Our seasonal CD, A Very Special Christmas, will keep the spirit of the season alive and bring joy to your heart. Get your copy today by going to www.dudleysmith.net and clicking the Ministry Bookstore tab to make your purchase. Dudley's renditions of these endless classics will make the season bright. Order your CD today. We have your copy waiting for you so you can have a very special Christmas. One of the biggest advancements in the computer age is the ability to download music right to your iPod, iPad, desktop, even your phone. Evangelist Dudley Smith has more than 150 songs available for digital download. And you can find them at www.cdbaby.com. Each song can be used to enhance your music library or maybe even for ringtones on your phone. Go to cdbaby.com today and start filling your library with great music from Dudley Smith. We hope to hear from you shortly.
Well, our time is coming and going again for this edition of the Abiding Word broadcast. We're so glad you've been with us today, and pray God that you will bless. Glory to God by the Word of God. We want to take a moment now and pray the prayer of faith just for you. Glory to God. So join our faith with, we join our faith with your faith, and let us pray together. Father, in Jesus' name, God, we thank you, God, for how you're blessing our lives by the Word. Now, Father, we ask that you confirm your Word, Father. Lord, by touching your people, somebody needs a healing right now, Father. Lord, let your healing virtue touch them. I call them healed now in the name of Jesus Christ. Somebody needs a deliverance, a breakthrough. Lord, move upon the circumstances, God. Hallelujah to God, and bring a breakthrough, a miracle in their lives, God. And we thank you, God, for doing it. And we bless your name and we praise your name. In Jesus' name we pray, amen and amen. Praise the name of God. Hallelujah to God. Let's praise the Lord now in expectation that God is doing something wonderful and great in our lives. Praise the name of God. Now, if the Abiding Word broadcast has been a blessing to you, why don't you drop us a line and let us know? You can email us at DudleySmith@BellSouth.net. That's DudleySmith@BellSouth.net. Or if you prefer, and we love to get mail in the mail from you, you can write us at Dudley Smith Ministries, 607 Cynthia Court, Goldsboro, North Carolina, 27534. That's Goldsboro, North Carolina, 27534. Praise God. Now, any of the music and the books that we advertise on our program can be purchased from our website at www.dudleysmithonline.net. And you can purchase books, music, videos. We got several things that'll be a blessing in your life. And you can do it on a secure server. We enjoy having you, and we look forward to having you join us again for another edition of the Abiding Word. We love you, and we hope to see you again.
Thank you for watching the DSM Broadcasting Network.